Okay, so awesome. So what? So ice, like honestly, how long does ice stay?
There's a lot of factors that help with ice retention. So
sure.
One is size of the cooler.
Okay.
Two is how you prep the cooler. So if you put...
How you prep the cooler?
Prep the cooler. You ever prep the cooler
No.
before? So what you do is you have to chill the internal temperature of the cooler before you put ice in it.
Okay.
It helps it last a lot longer.
Huh.
So put an ice block in there the night before.
Yeah.
Then you throw your regular ice in there. It's going to last you up to 10 days,
like
I said.
Because it gets it ready to
exactly.
Keep everything.
But if you have a cooler sitting in a hot garage
yeah.
and then you throw ice in it, it's going to melt a little bit quicker.
Got it.